Major Brown is now repositioning his aircraft to perform a